there was Malaika, there was Jacqueline, and there was Kriti. Day 4 of the Lakme Fashion Week Winter Festive 2016 was hotness overload. You just couldn't take your eyes off the chaya chaya girl Malaika Arora. As she walked the ramp, she looked no less than a goddess. Dressed in a sexy black and gold Shantanu Nikhil ensemble, Malaika owned the ramp. And those accentuated cheekbones, wow. Dilwale actress Kriti Sanon sashayed down the ramp in a gorgeous black handloom ensemble from the house of Ritu Kumar. The actress gave her look a twist by accessorizing with a hairband and big chunky bangles. Kriti gets thumbs up for this cute girl next door look. Jacqueline Fernandez closed the show as she walked for Ashish and Sony. Apart from these beauties, Ritesh Deshmukh, who is gearing up for his upcoming release Banjo, walked the ramp in a black ensemble from Shantanu Nikhil's Winter Festive collection. Ritesh's look made Janelia go weak in her knees, and she posted an adorable message for her hubby on her social media account. She wrote, "What a gorgeous show, Shantanu Nikhil, surreal. Malaika was so hot. And Ritesh, oh my god, still go weak in my knees when I see you." Janelia also walked the ramp, and as always, she was a pleasure to watch. Surely these celebs rocked in black.